Maybe someday you'll be somewhere talking to me as if you knew me, saying I'll be home for next year, darling. I'll be. What did she say?
Channel. Today's video is going to be very exciting, and you already know what it is. Yes, it's a back to school supplies haul, and I am so excited for you guys to see this video. I am actually collaborating with AlexisNicoleBeauty here on YouTube. She is so sweet. Her channel is amazing. Make sure to check her out. Seriously, she is so nice, and I'm so excited to collab with her. I will have her link down below. Make sure to check out her video. I'm gonna be sharing with you guys a few outfit ideas for back to school, and Alexis on her channel is going to be showing you a makeup look for back to school. So make sure to stay tuned at the end of the video for those outfits, and let's go ahead and get started with the supplies. Before I get started, I want to mention that I usually wait until I visit all of my classes to purchase all of my supplies, but I went ahead and did purchase like the basic stuff that I knew I was going to need, and I also did have some binders that I was going to reuse, so I did not purchase too much, but I'm just gonna be showing you the basics that I did. First thing I got was this binder, and this is the only binder I got. It's just a 2-inch heavy duty binder, and I love these because the clips don't break like most of the binders that I've had, and these pockets are amazing on the side. So I got this in just a navy color because I have a purple one and a red one I'm going to reuse as well. I also got these 5-star dividers for the binder, and these are called the note protector because they have like pockets, and they also have tabs so you can label and all that stuff. Next, I got 2 5-star folders, and I had one of these last year in the color pink, and I absolutely loved it. It was great quality and it lasted the whole year, which folders tend to break easily for me. What I like about these is they have these dividers on the inside as well as a place to put index cards. Moving along to notebooks, first I got 3 of these basic one subject college ruled notebooks, and I just got them in 3 different patterns. Then I got 2 5-star notebooks, and this one is actually wide ruled, which is giving me like OCD problems right now because I only use college ruled and it's throwing me off. So I might go back and get a new 5-subject notebook that is college ruled. But other than that, I got a 1-subject college ruled notebook. And this one has a little pocket inside, which is so nice because I throw papers in my notebooks all the time. Next, I got this 5-star 1-subject notebook, and I couldn't find any other notebooks like this. But I had some of these last year and I really liked them because they like stayed together the whole year. You know how notebooks can fall apart on the side? Yeah, I like this one because it also has like these nice folders on the inside, and I'm actually pretty upset that I couldn't find any more of these, but I'm hoping when I go back to Target, once you know everyone is done back to school shopping, I'll find more. Then I just got this college ruled reinforced filler paper and these ruled index cards. Moving along to pens and that sort of stuff, first I got a pack of highlighters by Bic. These are just like the basic highlighters or whatever, and then I also got a pack of these Bic pencils, and they have like black, blue, and red all in one pack, which is great. And I'm not like too picky about my pens. These are just like soft touch ball pen pens. Alright, these are like the only pencils that I will ever use. I really prefer these over any kind of pencil. These are the Papermate Mechanical 0.7 lead pencils, and they're great. They last me the whole year, so I got a new pack of those. And then I also got a pack of glue sticks. And these are just the basic disappearing purple Elmer's glue. I also got some of these Postmate tabs because I like to use these in my reading that I have to do for English. And it's just really easy to, I mean, note papers, obviously. And lastly, I got some Advil. These are just like the on-the-go packs, and I like to keep them in my backpack and my drill team bag because I get headaches or like cramps a lot, and it's just nice, you know, to keep Advil on you. And it's not, I don't think you're allowed to have Advil at school, but everyone does it, so I mean, whatever. And that concludes my back to school haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this part of the video, and let's go ahead and get into my outfits. This first outfit is for all my girls that love their black or even live in the northern states where it is cooler during the back to school season. I also added a jacket later on if it really is that cold, and I love the look of this jacket with the choker and boots. I don't know about you guys, but I love wearing my sweatshirts and hoodies. It's just so comfy and warm. And I know that most schools do not allow you to wear baseball caps or any hats, but I thought I would add it in because it looked so cute and sporty. This is one of my favorite outfits I've been wearing a lot lately, and I know these denim skirts are so in style. And these skirts look awesome with cropped, flowy, loose tops like the one I'm wearing, and I'm just like living for this outfit. I really can't decide which one of these outfits is my favorite, but I'm loving the look of this like tight fitting knit top, and it just gives a retro 70s vibe. I love it. Dresses are awesome for being comfortable in school because they do not require pants, and they're so easy to get dressed in the morning. And I also threw on this flannel in case, you know, your school doesn't allow spaghetti straps. Alright, you made it to the end of the video. I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe if you haven't already, because I would love for you to stick around here on my channel. Make sure to check out Alexis's channel. I will link it down below. Seriously, she is amazing. So sweet. I'm so happy I got to do this collab with her, and I hope you guys enjoyed both of our videos. Also, if you're coming from Alexis's channel, I just want to say a quick, hey, I'm Morgan, and I hope you all stick around. I would love to have you here on my channel. I guess that concludes everything I want to say. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.